You won't believe what the milk aisle looks like in America. This is a common packaging option in some regions of the country, particularly in Canada. In the United States, bagged milk is less widespread but can still be found in some specialty stores and international markets. The bags are typically made of plastic and hold 1 or 2 liters of milk. The bags are often stored in a dispenser to make it easier to pour the milk.